hot tar was poured over the body of a dog while Agra's Fatehabad Road was being constructed. Resident alleged a dog was alive. According to them, the animal was howling in pain, but the construction workers ignored it and continued laying the road. The dog has been buried by social activists. Activists from various organizations gathered at the spot and seized the vehicle of the construction crew. Complaint has been filed against the construction company.